People often ask how to unalive them. Typically I use a bottle. I put a little hand sanitizer or alcohol in there to help euthanize them. If you are going to squish them by hand, it is recommended that you take, I am going to squish this. This is for educational purposes only. If you don't want to see a squish, please look away. You're going to take their head in between your fingers and you're just going to push down. That's it. Okay. You don't really want to squish their bodies because that'll be gross.